然后得奖的时候你就推到后面，然后介绍完之后，
因为我会拿过来嘛，然后你要靠边，
对，我就靠边，我稍微挡住应该没关系。
从一开始。
You may begin when you're ready.
Okay.
OK.
一开始是我们三个吗？不是吧？
没有啦，我们先出去。讲先讲。
OK. 啊，你看那边你看得到吗？
我看得到，我看这边看得到。
这样。OK.
那直接开始啊。
哎，那我会打到。对吧。好紧张哦。
真的，我也好紧张。
眼罩有拿吗？
眼罩。
罩，对对。Push action。
好，准备了。
嗯。
喂。5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good afternoon, my friends. Welcome to employees of the year 2013 award ceremony. Before I begin, I would like to thank Coffee God and this big family. I'm CEO Eric, and this is our CHO Aurora. Everyone must be curious about how to become a successful employee. So today, we have two main points to show you.Number one, how to become a good employee. And number two, show you our senior partner. And next, then we introduce our CHO, Laura.
Thank you, Eric. Hello, everyone. My name is Laura. I'm the CHO of Starbucks.
Yeah, Laura. Employee training is an important thing, isn't it?
Yes, I think so. It's very important. So if you want to become a successful employee in Starbucks,I will introduce how you can do it. To begin, we will hold some coffee appreciations every week. You have got a chance to strengthen your skills in that appreciations. Besides, you also share your experience in that appreciations because through these discussions, your skill will be better and better. Thank you.
So, yes, thank you, Laura. Next, I want to tell you, we have an entire standard system. And next, we will be much clearer. And we will introduce our best employee, Paul!
Welcome!
Thank you, everyone.
And Paul, and congratulations, you got the 2030 reward. And thank you, Laura. Congratulations! And let's take a picture.3, 2, 1, cheese! Okay, thank you, Paul! And next, Paul!
Thanks, Coffee God, too. I'm very glad to get the reward. And I worked in Taichung Starbucks. And it is true honor for me and our store to be here today. That's so amazing! Thanks a lot!
Oh, thank you, Paul!And Paul, please show us your successful traits.
Okay, everyone. Let me show you our three traits on the PowerPoint. Yes. Number one, passion on Starbucks. It means love everything what you do in Starbucks, like me. Number two, focus. Focus on one thing.It means focus on one customer and one product in the same time. Number three, relax to work like home. It means regarding Starbucks like your home, it makes you relax to work there. And so,You could pay more attention on your job. That's all. Thank you.
Okay, nevertheless, we also have a serious coffee conscious.
Yeah, so now we have a bright test. And everyone, you can see, if you enjoy our team, and you can have a professional lesson. So everyone, you can see the poll. You will get blind to have a test the test. Everybody focus. And now you can see we have two cups of coffee. Number one is cappuccino. Another one is the latte. But our poll, he have to use his mouth to distinguish which one is the best answer. And Starbucks is like a social university. You can learn every skills here. Okay, Paul, are you ready?
Are you ready?
Give everybody your answer.
This one is cappuccino.
Oh, correct!
And the other is latte.
Yeah! Congratulations, excellent! Thank you, Paul, and thank you, Laura. So, and in the end, everybody, you can see Starbucks have a lot of professional lesson and a basic lesson, and you can learn more here. And a reward Paul he deserved. And in the end, in sum, everybody, you can say it's very important to join this team. Are you ready?
Show your power.
We
You want to